Okay, here we are at Jack's Fillet Station, and we're going to be cutting up some salmon. I got two right on the table right here. My knife's all ready, so I'm going to hand it over to Jack. And right here.
Yeah, that's a lot better. Right. Yeah, I can see something.
Okay, now I'm going to cut. All right. First, I start off with the tail. Get a hold over here and continue up through the belly. Then I save the belly meat because that's good pan frying meat. Then come up under the fin and along the ribs, or the spine rather. Nice cut there. Then come along on the other side. And there we go. Two halves. And we got the head and the body, the spine. And then we come up, get the ribs. Sure, we got all of them.
Should have had a picture of you doing the big one.
Yeah, that would have been a good one, but didn't think about it.
Hindsight.
Hindsight, yeah. Okay, I want to turn the knife off a bit. It's tricky when the knife gets really slimy. Got another male here. Oh, wrong one, sorry. These are all salmon from the Coleman facility. And it's the last of them. And that's it. Two fillets. I'll process them later. And that's it. Thank you for watching. We'll see you in the next video.
There you go.
Thank you.
Now you're on camera.